abandoned cabin. It's been here since, I think, 1974 or something. It's boat access only, West Coast Vancouver Island, pretty remote. There's a few other floating cabins around this bay. I think it's about 6 o'clock in the morning. We'll see if we can catch a fish today.